Good afternoon. Would you be seated? I'm happy to be able to announce that Captain Freeman B. Olmsted and Captain John R. McCone, members of the crew of the United States Air Force RB-47 aircraft, who have been detained by Soviet authorities since July 1st, 1960, have been released.
And the ability of our intentions, the ability to carry them out, and wouldn't they risk a possible miscalculation by tightening up information?